Okay. Choir parents probably already know this because your child's in it, but band people might not know this. Our choir, this was the first year that they participated in what's called the ETVA Choir, Middle School Choir Festival. That's the East Tennessee Vocal Association. And that was a huge accomplishment for us. We intended to go in for comment only, but they ended up giving us a rating anyway. They received an excellent rating. So for the first time going in, that's really impressive. So again, super proud of the work that these girls have accomplished and where they are with their level of musicianship. So if you give them a round of applause. And just as there are several people who help out in making the band program function at a high level, the same is true for the choir program. And I'm happy to have Mr. Barnell here, Daniel Barnell from the high school, who was very instrumental in selecting the pieces that we took to the choir festival, just kind of preparing us for that, and also coming out when he's available to rehearse with the girls. So if you could also give Mr. Barnell a round of applause.